there it is. Nova. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. It's all ancient history now, but the Earth lost its atmosphere. It started sputtering out into space. Humanity had about 50 years to evacuate the planet. That's kind of how the United Colonies government started, managing the exodus. Earth is more or less a dust ball now. You can occasionally find a few remnants of the world we left behind on the surface, but not much. Well, if you want to take a little detour, I admit I wouldn't say no. Just remember, we need to find Vanguard Moara and that artifact when we're done.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
Thank you.
find anything useful?
Well, this looks like a nice spot for a lovely cup of tea before we return to the carnage.
Shall we?
dumb, but here you are. A band of heavily armed spacers has been taking what little we survive on out here. And now they started taking shots at us. They're not far from here, but we're not cut out for that kind of combat. Think you could take care of them? Thank you so much. Please be careful. I can't take a break right now. I'm already on thin ice with the foreman.
Thank you.
construction's hard work, but it beats working at Chunks. Those kitchens are a real horror show. What's the status? We won't be safe until they're all put... Not gonna lie, that's the best news I've heard all day. Here, this is for you. You've earned it. Good luck out there.
me to find any sign of Vanguard Moara. Keep your eyes open. No, it's fine. Go ahead. Bye-bye. Ready to lift off when you are, Captain.
Good, Captain.
Ready for action, Captain.
Thank you.
good to go for landing.
Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Scavenging and killing to survive. I'm sure they had something we can use.
finished up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
It's almost daring the spacers to come after him. It's actually not a bad plan. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here. Looks like it's Neptune next. Take your time. Hopefully, our Vanguard. Excellent. Looks like it's Neptune next.
Have something for me?
Goodbye. position.
lost their shields. Target's jump system. Target's shields are on fire. We've taken out their shields.
Everything looks good at my station, Captain. Absolutely freezing here. Oh, I do not recommend extended exposure without our suits.
Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too. About a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Hey, I'll trade some weird space rock for a rescue anytime. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Good work. Let's get back to the lodge. Not be Jemison, but this ship is starting to feel like home.
Always a pleasure, Captain.
Docking seal released.